too fast, echoing the effects of time travel.
Which may explain your choice in facial hair. The muscles in your face were put under such strain over such a perceived extreme length of time that they may be permanently moulded into the shape we see now.